Seduction is a process that occurs over time. The longer you take, and the slower you go, the deeper you will penetrate the mind of your victim. The mind of your victim. Seduction is a process that occurs over time. The longer you take, and the slower you go, the deeper you will penetrate the mind of your victim. Mystery is the lifeblood of seduction, and to maintain it, you have to constantly surprise your victims, stir things up, until your victims weaken and succumb. This may be thought of as a kind of initiation ritual in which you are uprooting people from their habits, giving them novel experiences before initiating them into a new life. Desires and create the slow and hypnotic pace of a ritual.